guys, this is Tom. Hello, I'm Tom. 咁樣咧就想大家同一個，想講咩好咧 ？NG， OK， stop go。Hey guys, this is Tom. Tom 啊，咁想同大家講咧，就係、是、我哋已經揾到 Power M 啦 ，for 我哋嘅 BM 嘅。咁我哋喺雲雲咁多唔同嘅產品裏邊咧，我哋係有係諮詢嘅，同埋去聽過Show Looks 啦、Marantz 啦、Aquaface 啦、Lastman 啦、Hugo 啦等等唔同嘅意見啦，係啦，就最後就選擇咗咧 Tam-photography&audio HW。作為我哋嘅 Power M， 亦都係我哋建議我哋前級10 MD 嘅 perfect match。So guys, finally we have the Cambridge Audio HW. This video is sponsored by no one. So this HW, we found out it is the best combination to my product, my PM fire, Tam MD.And we have, during the audition process, we have tried Marantz, Solo, New Prime, Ego, Aquaface, Lastman, and Macintosh, and really a lot of brands that match the price and performance, and we found that Cambridge Audio HW is the perfect match.To our flagship PM. So, how about we do the unboxing first? So, as you can see here, this is a very good design as this guy is very heavy. The gross weight is 30 kg, 又有30公斤啦。但佢咧係有一個好好嘅手握位。咁樣咧，我哋可以係好方便咁樣去攞到嘅。So, this guy is heavy, but you can just lift it up like this.Easy, very very easy. I took it upstairs with this, so awesome design. Okay, so let me see. Designed and engineered in Britain, assembled in China, no surprise. Serial code. Okay, let me just unbox it.Yep, you can see me. Let me check with the camera first. Yeah, I think so. Because you know, I'm a one man band guy. Yeah. You can also think of what kind of products do you want me to unbox? I mean,thick unbox, like my CD transport or my dad, do you want me to unbox it again to you? You can think of it, I can try. And then I will think about what should I open first, Like, I can unbox my preamp to you, do you want to see it? I think so, because I think that you have sent the video to unbox我嘅10 MD 嘅，咁等啲大家清楚知道入邊有啲用啲咩用咩料啦，同埋嗰個包裝係點啦，同埋嗰個嘅入邊係用啲咩嘅 material， 所以咁我更加係詳細嘅。咁可能遲啲做啦。好，唔講廢話住。下點開先啦。Buy the whole guarantee. Yes, sir. But it's tearing, by the way. 3-year registrations. Well, that's good. 3-year 保養 But I'm leaving Switzerland soon. But I think I'll come back. Well, I must come back. Because for my business, I'm going to approach more Swiss people. So I'll come back.So this Swiss warranty is good. because my when another bought my cap R3, the warranty is also here. Come on, cap R 3個我有多嘢依家讀嘅，咁所以翻嚟呢度咧都正常嘅，同埋我係會開拓呢個市場啦。As you may see, I'm really bad at embossing. The primary reason is that I'm not rich, so there aren't many orders for me to emboss. How can a YouTuber do it? One moment. It's too heavy. So this is the So one person.
Brauchst du eine Schere zum Aufschneiden?
So this boss out. This out. Yeah. And I.
Aber du brauchst eine Schere, oder?
So you take it out, I...
Du musst einmal kehren.
Cut it off?
Nein, du mal kehren.
So this is leg loose. Leg low. Low loose. Cut.
Yeah.
Ah.
It's not hard.
I hope it's fine.
Ja, unten, ja, genau.
Wow. handle with the wheel out. All fall out. So guys, you can see the Cambridge Audio really elegant logo. And
let's read that video tonight.
No.
Keep quick. So.
Oh yeah, Amazon, yeah. So this one is to the vocals to protect the power amplifier, and this is a very good protection method because it's not costly and it can really protect the subject itself. Ooh. Really good one. Good job. Tam-photography&audio. Oh, 废话咁多说，继续头先嗰只咧，嗰个嘅protection几好嘅，咁唔系话最好，但系唔算差嘅protection，同埋又易去处理啊，唔系太复杂，同埋即系运送都方便。 哇！呢度咧，成日就見到咧，Tam-photography&audio個盒啦，好精緻、好靚嘅包裝，而家見到呢度好精緻、好叻，咁樣拉鏈嘅。咁 CA 咧，成日俾人印象就係 Sam Bright 啦，音響感啦，玩，同埋係。 有啲 shine 啦，唔係 shine 啊 ，shine 即係有啲咁隱。